Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 600 grams ravioli. 60 grams butter. A sprig of sage. 4 tablespoons grated Parmesan cheese. Preparation. Melt the butter with the sage in a baking dish. Meanwhile, put on the fire a pot of boiling salted water and let that ravioli boil. When they are almost cooked, drain them and put them in the dish where the butter has melted. Cover them with plenty of Parmesan and add a few flakes of butter. Put in a hot oven to gratin 15 minutes. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.